Hi, I'm Roland Vival. I'm the National Vice President of the Aniba na Manggagawa sa Agrikultura, a national farmers organization in the Philippines. I'm also with the Asia Pacific Network on Food Sovereignty, and I'm here to in this occasion to speak about small farmers' condition, about water and agriculture. And for us, it is a very important event to raise small farmers' concern about the continuing privatization of irrigations and its commodification of water. And I expect that with this forum, the Alternative Water Forum, we could share the sentiments of small people, small farmers in the region, and to give solidarity to the call that water shouldn't be commodified and it should be for all.